It's garbage as art.
Well, do you approve of me? Do you like me? Am I good enough?
Well, do you approve of me? Do you like me? Am I good enough?
Well, do you approve of me? Do you like me?
Am I good enough?
Well, do you approve of me?
Do you like me?
Am I good enough?
Am I good enough?
Have I achieved enough? Have I achieved enough? Have I achieved enough?
Have I achieved enough?
And then there comes a period where you've just gone through enough, and the space starts to, that little blue sky starts to develop, and you start to identify with the blue sky instead of the cloud. You flicker it first. And then you start to release. And often in the release, there is a closing of the heart because you don't want to get hurt again. And you've got to allow that. That's still a part of the grief reaction. And a lot of you are still holding on to grief from previous hurts.
And then comes the time when you start to realize you'd rather be vulnerable and be hurt than be living dead.